And now we're going to demonstrate of how attitude will affect the working effectiveness of the employees. For the introduction,
my name is Sigrid and I will be the employee.
I'm Shirleen and I will be an employee.
My name is Leoni and I will be the human resource.
My name is Joshua and I'm the employee as well.
I'm Andrew as a supervisor.
I'm Grendy as the narrator.
I'm Zomwa as the employee.
I'm Hendry as an employee.
Okay, and then here we go.
And now I'm going to explain how organization management is very important for a manager and a leader in hotel management. And this is an example of how attitude and job satisfaction affect organization effectiveness.
Yeah, sorry. Hey, what are you doing? Where is your phone?
I'm still
talking to the guest, so give it to me. Please call my office at 007. Please, thank you. I'm playing with your phone at nowadays. Oh my goodness, hey, Sila, this is working time, you know?
I'm talking to the client, sir, so alright.
No! Client must call me first, not you, okay?
Okay. Okay, good.
Thanks, sir. Hi.
I'm searching for some documents.
Searching for documents? Okay, this is already ordered. Don't take it so long, okay? Please, fast.
But sorry, sir, it's not in order, sir.
I already ordered this, okay?
Okay, sorry, sir.
Give me my fans, okay? No.
This is your document.
This is your document, please. Search properly, okay?
I'm sorry, sir.
Give it to me and take to my office now.
So how are you doing?
Hi, thank you.
Why do you need to see me?
This month I want to talk about and improve. I want to reform this attitude because this doing bad thing to us is always so mean to us and doesn't appreciate our work.
I understand. So can you tell me what exactly he's been saying and doing?
He's always throw a paper to us, even we are doing our work the best.
Oh, okay. And how long has he been doing something like this?
I think he's doing that from he was our supervisor.
Okay. Thank you for your information. I will try to talk to Mr. Andrew as soon as possible. Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Hello, is this Mr. Andrew from the supervisor?
Yes, this is me. What do you need from me?
Yes, Mr. Andrew, can you come into my office at around lunch break?
Yes, I am available to come into your office.
There's something I need to talk to you.
Okay.
Okay, thank you. See you soon. Good afternoon, Andrew. Please take a seat. So, I know you have a really busy schedule today,
yes.
But I call you because there has been a report about you.
Yeah.
First of all, your colleagues call me and then they complain that you have a really bad behavior and then your attitude is not acceptable.
I think my attitude is acceptable, but who is the reason I came?
I'm sorry, it's not my policy to tell about who write the complaints.
Okay, so can you tell me what you called?
Yes, you have been mean and rude towards your colleagues. And what is your problem exactly?
I think I don't have a problem with my colleagues. I think the colleagues feel like that. But my attitude still same like as I treat the employee.
Oh, but I've known you for a long time, but your attitude is really stubborn and sometimes it's not acceptable.
No, I don't feel like that. My attitude is really good, but my employee didn't like me, so they hate me. Yeah.
Oh, okay, but I'm really hoping that you could improve your attitude, yeah. And then if you don't, I'm afraid I will ask you to have a time off to improve your attitude and to think about your action.
Okay, I'm sorry, I will report my attitude and other time or next time. So.
Yes, so thank you so much for your time. Yeah.
In conclusion, through the bad attitude of the supervisor, the productivity of the employees decreased exponentially. And in return, the business effectiveness becomes very low. That is all for now. Thank you for watching. And now I'm going to explain how important it is for how hotel management for a manager in hotel explain how organization management is important for managers and hotel management.
Hi.
Hey,
boss.
satisfaction affect organization effectiveness.